one of the classiest gentlemen I've ever seen in my whole life. Why do you laugh at that? Why do you assume that's a farce? He's a box wine enthusiast. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Russ Tomlin, everybody!
I'll be with you in a minute. Late August vintage. A banner season, to be sure. The cardboard comes through quite nicely. Who knew cellulose could pack such mean tannins? Well, hello, by the way. Welcome. My name is Ross. Thanks for being here. I'm new at this, by the way. Not sure if you noticed. What? Yes. the point here is, it's unbuckle your seat belts, because you're in for a standstill. It gets better, hang with me. Holy jeez, let's hope it gets better. Holy jeez. Speaking of the G's, let's talk religion. Idjin. This one time I was raised. That reminds me, please hold all applause and laughter until I'm completed. Holy G's. Speaking of the G's, religion, I was raised a fair weather Christian, meaning my parents took my brother and me to church whenever. What I recall most vividly about those days in church, aside from the raw sexual energy, were the kneelers. Anyone know what I'm talking about? Raise your hands in the ooer as if you just don't cooer. Shame on me picking on those poor helpless Canadians. For you heathens out there, kneelers are, as the name suggests, the mini benches of sorts. They are fixed to the base of each pew and they're retractable and are cushions so that when it's time to genuflect before the Lord Almighty and upload your requests to the cloud, you can do so in comfort. I was afraid that internet analogy would be too forced, but it sounds like it went over the point. That also ruined my the next bit. I was assuming it would not go over well, so I'll just skip over the next bit. So see you later. Kneelers. Muslims have floor mats, Christians have kneelers. They're like pull-out beds for your knees. If I had to make one complaint about this comedy class, I have many, but if I had to pick one, this is my set. Trying to throw me off. What the f- was sounds like. Let me just pick up the pace. So, kneelers. Yeah, Muslims have floor mats. Christians have kneelers. They're like floor mats for the. I've had one complaint about this class is that they totally skipped over how to do celebrity impersonations. How hard is it to teach a Seinfeld impression? That should be day one. Kramer comes more naturally. Because I'm racist. Too late. My chief takeaway from my church-going days was that if good fortune becomes you, it is only because God willed it. But if tragedy strikes, well, omnipotence has its limits. I have since unsubscribed. That's not to say that science is superior to religion. Heavens no. Take nutrition science, for example. Fish oil? More like snake oil, am I right? I told you it would get better. I lied.